The Donetsk People's Republic Defense Ministry accused Ukrainian security forces of using phosphorus shells. The day before, at 11:50 a.m. Moscow time, phosphorus bombs were fired at the positions of the DPR fighters in the airport of Donetsk from the village of Pesky, the ministry said. The use of white phosphorus shells is banned by several international conventions. Ukrainian authorities are redeploying troops in the special operations area of eastern Ukraine's Donetsk and Lugansk regions. "We are redeploying our forces just in case unforeseen actions occur. We have the situation under control and we're ready to react," Poltorak said during a government session in Kyiv. Incendiary weapons, including white phosphorus, have been used in the recent conflicts in Ukraine, Human Rights Watch says, citing own evidence. Weapons that cause terrible burns and disfigure survivors have been used against towns in both Syria and Ukraine, said Bonnie Docherty, lead author of the report, in a statement. Authorities of the Donetsk People's Republic will not sell coal to Ukraine before the end of hostilities. "Over current political situation, we will not sell coal to Kyiv before the end of military actions," the press service of the Minister of the Fuel and Energy Sector of Republic told on Wednesday. We remind, South Africa has refused to supply coal to Ukraine since the country is unable to pay. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our YouTube channel and Facebook page to receive up-to-date news on situation in Ukraine.